Hello everybody, it's Eva from Bohemian Crafting here again. Today I'm coming with a small quick tip how you can transfer images on fabric. I cut out this butterfly from normal, I think it's newspapers, and then I've got here these prints. It's on a normal printer paper. Here I've got a piece of printer paper and I already made like my ribbon out of it. So I'm going to show you what you can do. I've got here a small pocket like this, and I want to decorate it with those two images. So place them probably like this. So what I need, it's my iron on the highest temperature. Then cling film or this wrapping foil. Put your image in that foil. Make position. This way. Put your images inside the way you want it. I want that image probably. This on my pocket, stay like this, put it inside, it's like wrap that image to that foil. I think I will stop that camera because it doesn't go well. Just bear with me, I'm gonna position in that foil and I will come back. Well, I decide to cut two pieces of that wrapping foil. I'm gonna put my images how I want them, I think this way. You know, if you will have just one image, it will be much more easy. Put that wrapping foil over it. Now cut that wrapping foil or that cling film around it. You don't have to cut it precisely around those images. It's probably better if you will leave there small edge of your wrapping film. Like this. Then take your fabric where you want to put your images. Place them down. And now you need parchment paper or backing paper, place it over it. Yeah, I think like this, it will be okay. You have your iron already heated on, and now iron it. And because it's there three layers, it's there wrapping film, then those images, and then wrapping film again, it needs to get iron for a little bit longer than normal ironing. Just wait and control. Sometimes go to have a look if is it okay, and just iron that image to your fabric. And I think we are done. I've got my image maybe here on the top. I will iron it a little bit more. Yes, and I've got my image on my back. Now I can put there some laces, some more embellishment, and I've got my decorated back. You can do this way your clothes. You can put there your photographies and give it like a gift. You can make your ribbons using some fancy prints and make your ribbon for gifts or for wraps. It's coming so many holidays, so maybe it will be useful if you have some old fabric. It can be old t-shirt, old shirt, old, I don't know, pieces of fabric. So you can create so many things with this. So this is my sharing, very quickly sharing for today. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much for watching and see you next time. Bye.